Hi guys, welcome back. If you're new, watch us, new subbies, welcome to my channel. Today we're going to be putting away some Young Nails stuff. I combined the three boxes into a small one, and I also put some away already, so we're going to go ahead and do that right now. Alright, first we're going to group this stuff I bought also with the Black Friday sales that they had. We're just going to gather things and put them in a box. These are containers. We have detail brushes, palettes, some forms, files. We have liquid art, some more liquid art, swipe, a sculptor brush, these are gel polishes. I'm going to get them out of the box really fast. The one-step gel polish. Actually, I should probably swatch these. So I'm probably going to swatch these in a little bit and just take these out of the box. Protein bond. Oh, this is a finished gel. And a one-step. Another liquid art. Some more. Oh, I forgot about this one. This one's a core white sparkle. Cover bear. One more. Slick pores. And last but not least, the build shots. Okay, so these we're gonna go ahead and put over here. Excuse me, that was my knee. Pink. this is glitter. We'll put it with the grease. These files go in here. Excuse me. Here we have containers. It's not gonna fit. Let me see. Also have one more down there. Goodness gracious. Now these, I have no idea what I'm gonna do with them. This I'm keeping. I don't think I'll ever use these. Let's put this away up here. Set this back in here. My cakey boy. And Rob will use this. Maybe I will. I don't know. Now these you can use for the soft gel extensions. These are all my builder gels. I think I have one more, but I'm not 100% sure. This one, I think I'm gonna set it over here. This is the one that I go to. I also have Mia's Secret acrylic, but this is my go-to now. This is my color. Am I right or am I right? It's a nice burgundy color. So that's white. I think I'm gonna leave it like that. And it's called Heaven Help Me. We're gonna swatch this one, and it is called Always a Bridesmaid. And it's a nice periwinkle color. Here is this one. It's a very, very nice periwinkle color. And I think it has some, yeah, it does have some shimmer. I don't know if you can tell. But it has some really nice shimmer. This one's just plain. And last but not least, we have Way Above Average. And it's a nice purple color with glitter. Almost like a metallic or so it seems. Let's see what it looks like. Oh yeah, it's a very nice metallic color purple. We're gonna cure that while that is actually. We're gonna go put this white polish away. And all my black and white colors go here. But I think I have. I'm just gonna leave it there. Oops. Step in all the trash. We're gonna go ahead and put this Ultimate Finish Gel here. And this one, the Protein Blend. It's goodness gracious. It's gonna go in here. I have four other ones. And this nail. Nail Lift Nails, the Mia's Secret one, and what is this one? The Tammy Taylor. But my go-to is the Young Nails Protein Bond. Let me try to get them out of here. In such a tight space. I still have yet to do a haul and a room tour. I promise you guys I will get to that one day. So let's go ahead. Let me show you this really fast. How gorgeous that is. It's beautiful. This, I'm just going to store in the closet right now. I know I'm not going to use this. I might be doing a giveaway soon. Well, not soon. I need to gather some stuff. I need to go through my stuff, actually. Put it away in here. I have a bunch of stuff. Pool stuff. House stuff. And this is nail stuff for here. Oh, and my roots. This for my son if I ever do nails. I decided to do nails while I'm watching him, so that's for him. So that is it for now, guys. Thanks for watching, and I will see you guys until the next time. Bye.